What's going on, everybody? This is Frank at Easy Dash Winners. Welcome to my channel for Wednesday, November 17th. On this video, I'm releasing two free college football picks. I'll get to both of those in just a moment. If you do like the video, I would appreciate you giving me the thumbs up. We also remember to subscribe to the channel. That way you'll be notified each time I post a new one that always has a free pick on it. You want to take advantage of my most confident game tonight? That is my premium prediction. There are two ways you can receive it. This game is valued at $175. It's the one that I believe gives me the best chance to win tonight. I'm going to give it to you first time, absolutely free also, so you can win with my strongest game before we do any type of business. All right, the first game I'm looking at is between Northern Illinois Huskies versus the Buffalo Bills. Northern Illinois is a 1.5 road favorite with an under and over line of 60. They're 7-3 on the year, 6-3-1 against the spread. Buffalo was 4-6, 3-6-1 against the spread. Last year's game, they scored almost 80 points. I see no difference in tonight's matchup. I say my free pick here is the over 60 total points combined. Second game I'm looking at is between Central Michigan Chippewas and the Ball State Cardinals. Central Michigan is 6-4, 5-5 against the spread. Ball State's 5-5, 3-7 covering the spread. The road team is favored in this game also. They're -1 with an under and over line of 59.5. Last year's game, they scored a total of 65 points. Ball State won 45-20. I think tonight Central Michigan now is going to win on the road. My free pick here is Central Michigan -1. So the first game is the over 60 points. And in this game between Central Michigan and Ball State, I say take the Chippewas -1. Those are my two free winners in college football tonight. And I do look forward to hearing from you for my top-rated best bet overall. That's going to be free as well.